Welcome to the Ralph and the Betty. The safety and security of every guest entering our venue is our number one priority. When entering the Ralph or the Betty, security will operate similar to an airport, but don't worry, you can keep your shoes, belt, cap, and jacket on as you pass through our new walk-thru metal detectors. In order to increase the efficiency of this important and necessary process, all fans are encouraged to arrive early and limit the number of items brought to the event. Before going through the metal detectors, fans will only need to remove keys, cell phones, cameras, and other large metal items from their pockets. These items are listed on the graphic above each metal detector and on the Ralph.com. After passing through the metal detectors, guests are then free to collect their items. Should the alarm sound, a secondary screening will take place, which could include a handheld metal detector or a pat-down search. For those with a mobility device or those unable to enter the walk-through metal detectors, an accessible entrance will be available where a handheld metal detector may be used. Having cleared the metal detector or secondary screening, tickets will then be scanned by an attendant. If your ticket is on your mobile device, please be sure to have your brightness up past medium to ensure the tickets can be read easily by our scanners. For more information on security and a list of prohibited items, please visit our A to Z guide on the Ralph.com. Thank you, and see you soon at the Ralph and the Betty.